Stockholm, August 11, 1995. World Wildlife Fund, Switzerland. Dear sirs and madams, we all share the same circumstances. Animal, men, as well as plants and our planet Earth. We are all mutual, connected to each other. As well as we demand respect and responsibility by each other as dogs, we now must take a step and give the same respect toward human beings and growth. The needs and possibilities for everyone must be highly valued. We cannot tolerate a new outage for chicken and pigs, or a Sarajevo for carrots and rice. Truly, too many of us have been standing too long in the shadow, waiting with an empty bowl. Our demands: a home for everyone, food for everyone, warmth for everyone, free medical care for everyone, free culture for everyone, the right to grow old in dignity for everyone. Yours sincerely.